Welcome back. I hope you have a great day and making it beautiful one for you. Well, in this video we will learn how to install Windows 11 and in an unsupported PC. So without any further ado, let's get started. So whenever you try to install Windows 11 in an unsupported PC, so you see an error dialog box that your PC does not meet current requirements of Windows 11. How to fix it? How to install Windows 11 in an unsupported PC with known issues? So as you can see the current dialog box in my system, this is asking that my PC does not meet current requirements of Windows 11. As you can see, there are three most common errors: the processor, the second is TPM 2.0, and the third is secure boot. So how to fix them and how to install Windows 11 in your PC? So let's get started. The very first thing that you need to download, go to your browser and search for Rufus and download the Rufus from here. You can also open this link and you can download your favorite version. If you go to this Rufus link, you can check the link in the description. I will put the link in the description, rufus.ie, and I will recommend this portable version. Make sure that you download this portable version. You don't need to install and open it, it will directly openable. And after that, you need to download an ISO file of Windows 11. You can go to browser and search for Microsoft Windows 11 download and make sure this is official website of Microsoft. Once you land on download page, make sure that it is the latest version of Windows 11. So then simply scroll down from here, select your Windows version, it is good, then click on download now and then select your language and you will choose of course English. So go for English and then confirm. So click on 64-bit and then simply download and it will start the download here. And once your download is complete, now it's time to open your Rufus. Simply open it and simply open your Rufus, and from there is not too much thing to change, so don't worry. First of all, go to your boot selection and make sure this is disk or ISO image, and then simply go to select. So then go to your location of Windows 11 ISO and select your Windows 11 ISO file. And after that, from here go to advanced option and then click list USB hard drives. If you don't check this, so you will don't find the devices, so make sure you check list USB hard drives and then select your external hard drives or USB. So you can select your external USB or hard drive, whatever you have, you can select from here. So as you can see, it's detect automatically my external hard drive. And after that, there is the partition scheme. In most of the cases, GPT is good, GPT will work, but in my case I have already experienced and tried. In my case, MBR is working well, so you can go for that works for you. It depends on your system and you can try both of them. If you use this GPT once and if it does not work for you, you need to format your hard drive or USB flash and then you again open the Rufus and you need again select the MBR from here and do this same process. You can change the name from here and everything is same is fine. So and when everything is ready, now simply click on the start and it will ask you some confirmations. You can customize, you can select all these options and you can select your favorite options as well. Simply click on OK and it will ask you that, give you a warning that all data on this device will be deleted. Simply click on OK. Now it will take times depend on your hard drive speed or your flash drive speed. Make sure that you use any fast hard drive or USB flash. And once it is ready, it will not show you any close option. It will just give you a message that is ready and you can see the green line. So now you can close from here and now your Windows is ready. Go to your hard drive or flash drive that you have used for Windows. As you can see, I will go there. You can see everything is same like any Windows partition. So you can do it from the setup. You can double click on that or you can do in another way. You can restart your system and then select your boot options. So you will need to press your boot key. It depends on your system. In my case, it is F10 key and you can select this partition to boot your system and from here I will show you that. You can download the updates now or you can change to not right now. It will check your system and now my friend, accept. It is the same process you have to do. Everything is same. After this process, you can install Windows 11 in an unsupported PC. If you have also an old system and you want to install Windows 11 on that, and if you are unable to install Windows 11 on this system, and now you can see ready to install, you can choose what to keep. You can click on nothing and click on next. Now my friend, in this way you can install Windows 11 on your old system. If you have any old system and it cannot run Windows 11, so you can do the same process and then you can install Windows 11 on your system where very easily. So that's for today. Recap for you, how to install Windows 11 on any unsupported PC. The very first thing, download the Rufus. Go to your favorite browser and download the Rufus from here. You can also check the link in the description and you can download this portable version. And after that, you need to install an ISO file of Windows 11. Go to your Microsoft official website and download this ISO file. Once you have ready, so simply open your Rufus and do the same process that I have done previously. So, and after that, you can see it's everything is ready, everything is fine. Simply click in how to OK and click on next, and you can install Windows 11 on your unsupported PC. And once you have installed your Windows 11, you can see everything is same, nothing has changed. So that is how you can install Windows 11 on your unsupported PC. I hope, my friend, this helps you, and if it did, so make sure to give us a like, and also don't forget to subscribe. And not just to subscribe, ring the bell that you, my friend, don't miss out any other feature, tips, tricks, or tutorials. So meet in the next one. Till then, stay tuned and make sure that you keep creating.